Alright guys, the last video that I show you guys, and this is the bathroom that we did here. So basically they used to have a tub, now we ended up getting a new standing shower, and we got a new shower door, shower tiles, it's a quartz Carrara marble, and we add those crown molding on the top of it, so you can see the gap between the ceiling and the new tile. So, and this is the new toilet that we have over here. It's controlled by remote, so you just press this thing. This is the remote, basically. Press this one, it'll open. And after you finish using the toilet, you can flush it by remote. Flushing it itself. So the new innovation is really working well. And this is the new vanity that we put in. This is it's kind of gray color, and we got a new countertop as well, new sink. The cool thing about this one, we do have this light that has a light along the edges of the glass. Just pressed it, and it light on the all edges. And this is the defroster. When you're taking a shower, you still can see, you can still be able to see the glass. There's no moisture in between because there's a defroster. And then we got a new light as well on the wall cone, and the good thing about this one, we have another LED light on above that bathroom. And my brother and my another brother, they did a beautiful job. And we did a gray tile. That's my brother, Jojo. Oh. Okay guys, so let me know what you guys think about the bathroom that we did here. So we have instruction tomorrow, and pretty much we're gonna be signed up this one. And thank you for watching this bathroom remodeling, and see you guys next video. And again, if you guys are new with my YouTube channel, please subscribe. If you guys want to have a comment, please let me know, or please just share and like. And see you guys next video. Bye.